con
So here we go, finally. I arrived to my office. Here, you can see this building. This one. Come here. Okay, this big dog. How big is this? He's angry right now. Really, really big.
So again, this is my base. See, this is my base. This is my boss seat, but he's not yet arrived. And this is his girlfriend's seat. And these are the colleagues. Basically, my colleagues is a startup company. It's a very small company right now, but this is a very good experience right here. I work very close. Sometimes I even work at my boss house in the meeting room. You can see a table right here and an television. And we always have different meetings, talk about clients, and we have lunch here, so this is essential for us. So let me explain to you my task of the day. So you can see, this is a website called Margo. This is a website that I have to redesign. This is my design after a few hours of work. You can see that my design is much more elegant. I hope my boss like it. Later on, I'll give it to him to program. And I still can't imagine that my boss and our colleagues haven't arrived yet. So I worked on this video for a long time. Later, I may go to my boss's house to
So now I'm going to find my boss. It's his house.
Now I'm at the home of my boss. Now I'm working on some project.
So basically, this is my boss's house. This is his computer, and this is my boss.
Hello.
Hello. And yeah, basically he will sit here and do the work all day long. Most of my time I spend here and at the office and just working, and at night I will hang out with my friends, something like that. And this is Andrea, this is his girlfriend, and we sometimes we work very closely, and basically there are many cats come out at this meal.
Besides working, the most precious experience is to have fun with my colleagues and other internationals. We live together, we solve many problems together. Most importantly, we grow together.